Hi guys, it's Nick Mota. Today I'm gonna go try for my visa application. I hope everything goes well, and I'll update you guys on how everything goes after. So to start off with, like, I get there and I'm like, oh my gosh, it's like in another building, like Noida the building, like Noida the French consulate, it's like a building across the street. So you go in, the doorman, super nice, right? And he's like, okay, like, you know, I showed him my, what's it called? Like the paper, the appointment paper, and my passport. And he looked at it, he looked in my bag, and then he's like, okay, just go upstairs. And he gave me a number. Once I go upstairs, right, like, it's just like windows, like there's like three windows, I think, or four, and you know, 1, 2, 3, 4, and they're like, you have to sit in there, like in the room. So I'm sitting in the room, right, and I'm like so scared, and I was just talking, like, I started like kind of talking to this guy and this girl a little bit, and they were also going to study, but they were, well, no, one was going for like just to visit for a wedding, and another one was going to study. So he was also scared. He was like, oh my gosh, like, I don't know where I'm gonna be staying there, so I don't know if they're gonna ask for that. And I'm like, oh my gosh, I saw people, like, they would go come back, and I'm like, oh shit. I was like, something's gonna happen. I was like, oh my gosh, my like letter of the school, it wasn't the original. So I was like, oh shit, like, what if they ask for the original? And then, yeah, time goes by, I'm like, oh, it's still on my line to go, this is going for a long time, like, I don't know what's gonna happen. So then, right, I'm just so freezing cold, because it was so cold in there, like, I was like freezing. And, like, you know, obviously the nerves, and you saw a lot of people, like, oh, I didn't bring, like, my copy of the passport. Oh, I forgot this. So, whatever. So, as time went on, I, what's it called? 21, 22. And I'm like, I'm ready. Like, I'm ready, whatever comes at me. So, I go, and they call me up. And I'm like, okay. And I go, you know me. And I was, like, all over the place. Like, I had to pull out the other one. Yeah, like, I was pulling papers out of everywhere, you know?
Why?
Because, like, they wanted, like, for the offie form, they wanted the 3 pages. Even the last two, okay. Thank God we brought them. But they asked for that. Yeah, I almost didn't understand their French. Like, because they spoke English, but, like, they had a heavy French accent. I was like, oh, shit. Like, it's over. Like, I don't want to sound rude. I'm like, can you repeat? Like, you know, I was just... So she asked for like all this information, and usually what would happen would be they would verify your documents and then you'd go sit back down. But with her, she was just like, oh no, just go next door to my next window. I go, all of them were really nice, and I think they saw me as like, you know, like excited and like, you know. So they didn't ask me any questions at all. They weren't like, why are you gonna go, or like, what's the purpose? Nothing. They asked for like the basics, like they didn't ask for anything more. Like, it looked like in a way they just wanted to like get the thing, like the main thing, and go. So then I go next door, I do the thing, right? And I'm thinking like, oh, because apparently they would verify your documents and then you'd have the interview. So I was thinking they're gonna be asking me questions. I heard a lot of people talking so much, and I was like, oh shoot, 1 year, whatever. I go, and so, and then she's like, oh, okay, just sign here, verify this, okay, here, do you understand what's in the green? And I was like, yeah, that you can come pick it up after July 31st. She's like, no, you can come pick it up on July 31st and after. And I was like, that's it? She's like, yeah, very simple, right? And I was like, yeah. I thought that they didn't like hold on to that password, but I asked her, and she said, oh no, like, we hold on to. I knew how to do it though. Like, I got scared at first because I remembered the girl, the blog I saw about a girl who couldn't do it. But I was like, I could do
something
it.
Something like that?
Yeah, you have to go like this, and then like this, and then the two thumbs, and that's it.
So are you happy?
Oh my, yeah, I feel like I feel relieved.